The cost of restoring Elizabeth Tower, it houses Big Ben, has risen by more than £18 million. And the increase is being put down to the discovery of asbestos, toxic lead paint and extensive bomb damage from the Second World War. It means the cost could rise to almost £80 million in total.